What music is that I hear?
Hi friends, and thanks for watching. Today we will be exploring an abandoned trolley car maintenance area. We'll go over and we'll check out where they maintain the trolley cars and stuff like that. So let's go in and take a look. Be the area that they would have the trolleys parked in for this area in particular. You can see on either side just an old warehouse. Positively no this building in general has been decayed over the years. It's kind of sad. It should have been saved, but those things happen. So let's walk over here. We'll show you the trolley car where they repaired them. It's really cool. It's kind of like underneath where you can see the maintenance area. So we'll go down there and see what we can find over there. So here's the famous trolley car area. A lot of times, like if you take your car to, if you take your car to like Jiffy Lube or some type of maintenance place like that, they have an area where the maintenance guy will come in. So down there is the steps over there where he would walk down. And then over here is where you would park the trolley and they would be able to maintain the tracks underneath of it. So they had different bays for that would go on. There isn't too much over there on that side. But if you want, we'll go upstairs and we'll check out the office that they had up there. So again, this is like a little paint area where they might, you know, have some touch-up paint that they would do. Definitely a maintenance barn. I love these old steps. You can tell they're so old. To the left, the lighting in this bathroom is amazing. I love the industrial style look to it. It's beautiful. As I'm coming to work in the early 40s and 50s, and how it would look. Completely decayed, and over here you have literally like what, $500,000 condos and apartments that people are living in. So you can see carefully the guys in there doing their thing. So we're not really going to walk out farther on that floor just because because we feel it's a little unsafe. The building is very decayed, so we'd rather be safe than sorry, so we can give you awesome videos. So, short little video of just a awesome trolley maintenance area. Okay, pen down. Beautiful steps and area. And you can imagine if you were the general manager coming down here and seeing your fleet of trolley cars that you would be working on. They brought the trolleys in. Look at the. So it just looks like another little office building there, but that's one of the reasons why we did not want to walk on the roof. Okay, we don't need to show you that to the audience that it complains nonstop. Cool. It's definitely a significant part of this city's history. It's sad that they let it go in the manner that they did and they kind of forgot about the trolley cars, but we're here to commemorate it and appreciate it for what it is. Guys, well, this concludes our trip inside of the Trolley Museum. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching again. Stay tuned for more videos. Thanks.